Here goes the last tree. Now we've got a clear shot on the top of Little Blacktail Mountain, which is where our internet signal comes from. And I've always been worried as the trees have been growing that it's going to block the signal, especially in the winter when the trees are full of snow. Good deal.